This is Felix. After a very traumatic and upsetting trip this weekend from Massachusetts to here, he has finally settled down. He left his home on Saturday morning and arrived here yesterday late afternoon, well, early afternoon. He was hissing and growling and trying to bite me when he first came. And as you can see now, he's so calm. He's such a good boy. He's back to being the sweet boy that left here. So this is mainly for all those folks who saw the growly, hissy boy. This is the boy that left here all that time ago. He's settled down now. He's really a very, very sweet cat. Guaranteed anybody looking at this and might be interested in adopting this boy. I would like you to come and meet him, which means that you probably have to live within 3 hours of Troutville, which is near the Roanoke area, because I don't want him ever upset like he was with his last home. The people loved him, but he was just so upset about leaving here. I think the trip, just the long trip to his new home, just really freaked him out, and possibly he wasn't given enough time to really settle in. And that's very, very understandable. People adopt a cat, they want to love on him right away, but some cats, just as loving as they are in one place, just don't want that one-on-one attention for a while. And I have a feeling this is the way this boy's going to be. I mean, he surprised the daylights out of me being as violent as he was. Even when he came in here yesterday, I couldn't believe it was the same cat that had left. But now, as you can see, he's doing well. For those of you who don't know, this is Felix. He had a pretty rough time this summer. He was found as a stray with two badly mangled back legs. He was taken to a shelter, and they took him to a vet, and the vet wrapped the legs up, but apparently they, being in the shelter, it wasn't watched. The one leg was wrapped so tight. When he finally got to Angels of Assisi, who finally took him in, the one leg could not be saved, and it was iffy as whether the other leg could be saved. So he spent the summer recuperating. He was depressed. He wasn't eating. Assisi asked me to help them out, being he was a Siamese mix, if I could, you know, at least take care of him for them on the weekends, because they had nobody that had the time to force feed him and handle him. Some of their volunteers just weren't experienced enough. So I did take over and you know, with Siamese Rescue's blessing, helped this boy. I think all that, he became quite attached to me, and we bonded. Because he was in such bad shape, I did not put him in a cage. I kept him upstairs in my home, which I normally don't do with fosters. And he was in this room that I have him in now, in a soft crate show cage. I had to force feed him for 2.5 weeks. He couldn't move. We had a big splint on his leg, so lots of times he would try and drag himself to the litter box and pee. He'd get into the litter box sometimes he couldn't make it. When he pooped, he'd poop wherever he was laying. I mean, it was a very long, slow recovery. And once he started getting better and the splint was taken off, we found he could walk. And after that, it was uphill all the way. He learned how to walk. He learned how to negotiate stairs. He became a very, very loving cat. He drooled every time I would hold him and pet him. He was a drooler. He's still not too sure if he should let me pet him, but he's still settling in. But I have not heard any growling or hissing from him since about 10 o'clock this morning. And because this is my computer room, I do come in and out. This dark spot you see on him is the hair finally growing back where he had all been shaved. That's the side he has no leg on, in the back. But he's a healthy cat, and I think in the right environment, with a very understanding, patient adopter, he'll make a wonderful, wonderful pet. Unfortunately, he cannot stay here. I've got 7 cats, And he just needs a little more attention. He does get along with the other cats, and I think having another cat in the house will be a very good thing for him and for the adopter, because it'll give him the space he's going to need. So this is Felix.